Women's football still has a lot of catching up to do when it comes to, with regards to the men's game, especially when it comes to wage equality. What are your feelings on that? That's the one question that clubs hate me asking female footballers.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's very much a commercial question. I think the ideal world would be for us to be paid, you know, ridiculous amounts of money like the female, with it, like the male players, because we are in of the same, you know, we're just different sexes. But I think the reality is that women's football is catching up to a religion, really. You know, men's football in this country is like a religion.